In part by Lee Jeans. Create a sensation in Lee Jeans. Lee, the brand that fits.
From Philadelphia to Los Angeles, we're dancing on air.
I'm Evelyn Champagne King. It would be a shame if you're not dancing on air.
Thank you. And we gotta let love take over, let the dancing take over. With five stars, we get set for another exciting hour of Dancin' on Air. Glad you could be with us. I'm Mike Rossi.
And from 98 CAUFM, I'm Christy Springfield.
And you know, speaking of CAUFM, I hear your whole station's going country and western on CAU.
That's right. I've got my cowboy boots and my cowboy hat in the car, ready to ride off into the free sunrise hours when I go on the air tonight at midnight. And in honor of that change, we're going to show you music today from Willie Nelson, Frank Sinatra also, Paul Anka, and Elvis Presley is going to be here live.
Right here, live on the show. And in case you haven't guessed it, it's April Fool's Day.
That's right. We're going to have a lot more fun, a lot more zaniness, and it's all coming up right after this. Don't go away.
Elvis Presley.
Forgotten to tell you, it's All-Star Week here on Dancin' on Air. And yesterday, your votes for the All-Star Line Dance, you're going to find that out a little bit later on in the show. But right now, you can call in your votes for your favorite slow dancers, and we'll tally them up, and you'll see them tomorrow. So vote for your All-Star Slow Dancers, the number's on your screen, and you can get to that right now while we get to what you need. Here's an excess. Dancing there with an excess of what you need here on Dancing on Air. And I tell you, we're trying to figure out, the production staff is sort of taking a poll to see who their favorite April Fool is. It could be any of the cameramen. We might find out a little bit later on this show. In the meantime, seriously, we're only bugging. Here's Whistle.
We call Whistle, and this is true. We love to do the things that we're not supposed to do. We don't need robbing, stealing, or mugging. In fact, we'll take it seriously. We're only bugging.
That was fresh. That was fresh. That was fresh. That was fresh.
Party people's in a place, you want you all to see that we can be taken seriously. But if you don't believe that, then forget you all, cause we're gonna party hardy and have a ball. Cause we're here to prove
bugged out means that things aren't always what they seem. We want you all to scream and start to shout as we go on a mission and bug on out. Whistle, and this is true. We love to do the things that we're not supposed to do. We don't mean robbing, stealing, or mugging. In fact, don't take it seriously. We're only bugging. Well, it's all about us, Jazz and KD. But sometimes it's all about just me. You know what I notice all of a sudden? When I speak, people just hear button. There's not another person who sounds like me. Indubitably, there will never be. I'll say a tongue twister like the blink of an eye. Say it so well, you would think it's a lie. Like Peter Parker picked up his gold fan, put it on the fatty cell, then pursued his friend. His plot deployed the polluted front, persisted to prohibit, so the plot is bland flunk. My problem with pleasure, betting people who flee is blame. The proper part without a picture of me. And my present play procrastinates my plea. So I'm the perfect face, make a perpetrator praise me. Tell me, girl, now is it true that you'd love for me just to talk to you? For you to be my girl and I'll be your man. You'd be mine, not just another fan. You'd be with me everywhere I go. You'd hold my hand at every show. Inseparable is what we'd be. Jazz and jazz and eternally. But after all of this, you know the dream would end. I wouldn't talk to you, I'd talk to your friend. And you would call me conceited and you'd call me wrong. But you'd call me that night and try to turn me on. You'd down my digits in the day or late at night. Promises swear that you do me right. But I doubt that anything that you do would ever give me the stomach to talk to you. Now I'm bugging.
Oh yeah, we're just bugging with Whistle here on Dancing on Air. And Natalie, so how do you feel about John being with that other girl the other night? You know, the one he was with last weekend?
Book girl.
Well, don't you remember when he went out and left the guys, without with the guys, he, you didn't know? Oh, I'm sorry. I am so, April Fool's, right. Now they're in love, and we'll be back with President Ronald Reagan in our roll call right after this. We're ready for our rock and roll call on our April Fool's edition of Dancing on Air. And, you know, I forgot your name, but why don't you kick things off?
Okay, hello, my name is Richie. I'm 19, I'm from South Philly.
Richie, yeah.
Hello, my name is Jerry Fenicoli. I'm 18, and I'm from Havertown.
All right, thanks.
Hi, I'm Heather Locklear. I'm 16, and I'm from West Cobbler.
All right, Heather, thank you.
Hi, my name is Sade. I'm 16, from West Philadelphia.
You do look like Sade.
I don't know who I am. I'm 18, though, and I'm chilling.
All right, thanks.
Hi, I'm Whitney Houston, 22, and I am your greatest love of all.
All right, thanks, Whitney.
Hey, I'm Joe Cole, and I'm 17, and I'm from Brooklyn.
Thanks, Joe.
Hi, what have you done for me lately? I'm Janet Jackson, 17, from Mount Airy.
All right, Janet, thank you.
Hi, I'm Keith. I'm 19, and I'm from Rutgers University.
All right, Keith, thank you. Uh-oh.
Eddie Gargle! My name, I'm 17 years old, I'm from Collinswood. I don't mean to get you nervous, Mike.
Yeah.
But, you know, but somebody hit your car out there.
My car in the parking lot?
Outside.
It's April Fool's Day. I don't believe you. You know, I'm not going to let you get the best of me. This is Colonel Abrams. I'll go check things out, though, all right? Right, right. What is Tina doing out here? Tina, what's going on out here?
Nothing, Mike. Nothing.
Well, come on, let's go. Out of the way.
Mike, you
Tina.
You can't, Mike, no.
Come on, let me see what happened to Mike. Oh, no. Oh. Tina, who did this? Where's John? Why? Why didn't you tell me? Some April Fool's trick, right? Who? Oh, somebody's going to pay. My car. Oh.
Never, ever show.
paraphrasing his last hit, Trapped. We're sort of trapped in the April Fool's menagerie here. Lots of jokes and stuff going on. It's really incredible and dancing on air. But right now we're going to get serious with something hot off the presses by a group that was an obsession with us all last year. I'm going to give you a hint as to who it is. Here's I.N.G. from Animotion. Don't I? Speaking of Tondo, we got the Lone Ranger coming up right after the break. Don't miss it. You wanted them, you got them. All-Star Week on Dancing on Air continues with our All-Star Line Dance. Now, you folks called in your favorite line dancers yesterday. I'm going to spotlight them in today's line dance. I'm going to have Mikey Iglesias kick it off, and we'll let you know exactly who everybody is. Automatically. without the headband this time. It's Andre Carroll. I think I will.